ramblings of a nephilogistic mind. Faces in the clouds. I like to sit and watch the clouds roll by, so puffy and light, riding high in the sky. Some days I can see faces hiding there. I can see them as I sit and stare. I can see images, and I know not why. Images so lovely, high up in the sky. They come and go, traveling with the wind. I wonder where they are going. I wonder where they have been. Do you ever see the faces in the clouds in the sky? Or do you just see the clouds rolling by? The day is warm and pleasant as I while away and stare. I keep looking at the clouds and wishing I was there. If my face is there among them, that would be just fine. Oh well, it's time to go and pour myself another glass of wine. Ramblings of a nephilogistic mind. Faces in the clouds. Written, produced, and narrated by John E. Morocco Sr. Did you see your face in this ramble? No? Well, maybe in the next one. FYI, nephology is the study of clouds. Thank you for watching. God bless you. And God bless the United States of America. Bye-bye. For now.